Ah. Luchasaurus wins. And actually, this is gonna be a table match.
Ooh, you see, I'm on contenders for Chewbacca. That might be the name.
Oh!
spot. Get it. I'm looking at 5 times. I don't care. Grabs another table.
Oh, here comes Luchasaurus.
Ah! You!
No!
Oh! Look at that boom. Yeah. Wait a second. You are not the five time.
Oh,
I'm gonna
gosh,
have
what is he doing?
My first title. I'm turning heel.
Oh my gosh. So delete one.
There's some that I would be from.
Like all 50?
No, just one.
You don't have one that's like elimination tag team? Whatever, then don't as well do it if it's a big deal.
So it's not elimination. King Scal is the manager, he said it's not.
But it's falls count anywhere.
Here.
And don't forget, the outsiders are waiting to see who will be the World Tag Team Champions. And they will be having a chance at Money in the Bank against the Young Bucks. So the Bull Book Connection, what do you have to say? You and your partner have to defend your titles against Young Bucks for another time.
The Rock has to say this for one last time about the Young Bucks after tonight. When the people's elbow gets laid and the smackdown is put on the Young Bucks, they will never get a title shot against the Rover
Convention.
And after tonight, I promise you, The Rock says this, the Young Bucks will be sent back to AEW. The Rock says he's gonna send back the Young Bucks. Loses the battle, but the war continues between the Young Bucks and the Rovers.
But they get another chance at Money in the Bank, but ladder. That.
No, any fish catch that?
No. It's a smudger.
Who do you think will be WWE champion?
Starving bitches. I'm gonna say the Warrior is gonna retain.
You being a...
Here we go. Ultimate Warrior, you're defending your title. You only had it for 2 days. Can this be your last day you see as champion?
Tonight, when the Ultimate Warrior faces John Moxley, the universe will collide with the atmosphere, and the Ultimate Warrior will be the undisputed when the dust settles.
Whoa, 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 did someone say undisputed?
With a huge...
We are the undisputed era. If you get involved during my match next week, I'm going to be coming after your title.
And
Oh my gosh, Adam Cole making an appearance.
Don't forget, he has a match against Chewbacca.
Here we go.
Meanwhile, WWE title.
Here we go. Which one of these two?
It was supposed to be with Rico
challenge both of you to a triple threat. I'm not scared of people.
He just challenged Moxie and Ricochet.
Submission and pinfall, you can't escape the cage.
There's this cage, you can't escape.
Whoa!
It's harder. Because the king could do whatever he wants, but now.
Last trip. Shirt for this one because he knows he's gonna have to put in that work here tonight against the king in the main event.
Oh, no disqualification.
Oh my gosh, sends his nephew flying into the cage there.
trying to hurt me?
Because I need to become a new general manager. You need to join the hill.
You want it like that? You want it to be hardcore?
fell from the top of the cage.
Been killed.
Oh my gosh! Oh, reversed by the king. Shades of the Warrior!
Two.
You manage.
Sorry.
did that to his nephew. Ah. King.